It's Tiffy time.
Guys, it is time for a Tiffany of Tiffany. Tiffany Stratton, ready to dominate the competition.
That it's always Tiffy time in WWE.
And introducing the challenger.
Here, a triple threat is possibly one of the most challenging matches a superstar can agree to.
No rules, no friends. And even if you were friends beforehand, a triple threat match makes enemies of everyone.
It's easy to overthink going into this match, but the best way to ensure victory here is to adapt to every moment.
A brief instance of teamwork here, but how long is it going to last?
Inflicted.
Ooh, vicious kick to the spine.
Uh-oh.
Thunderous powerbomb.
That powerbomb was absolutely worthy of both halves of its name.
Byron, how does this matchup require a different mindset? Here's a pin for the title. Instant kick out from the champion.
She's still in this one.
Now looking for something to waylay her opponent with.
Grabbing the mic, they're about to amplify some major pain.
Oof.
Ooh.
Calf kick right on point.
With that action, the champ said, there's room for one person on this mountain, and it's me.
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
Oh, shot right to the kidney. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Nicely done with the head scissors.
Tying up the legs now. Oh, looking for the surfboard.
Oh. And a face crush. Going for a pin for the championship. Kicks out at just one. She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
Into the corner. This can't be good. Hey, you can't do that.
That showed a complete lack of respect for your competition and for our sport. Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Oh, ripcord slam. The champion's down. The champion's down. Oh, my God. We're going to have a new champion.
She is still very much in this.
Oh, wrist clutch. Into an arm breaker.
Nasty.
Continually punishing, man.
Maximizing the pressure on the arm could limit the champion's off.
Oh, my! Oh, man, what a kick. Kick the champion into the cover.
Broken up, and the match continues.
Matt, here's the pin, tunnel on the line.
Here we go.
The champ easily stopping the count.
I'm having a hard time believing that one.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. And a series of vicious stomps. Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Oh, man.
Oof.
Up and down. What a slam.
The challenger not looking good right now. After lasting this long in a triple threat, it'd be a shame to take a nosedive now.
She needs to stop saying she's going to bring it and actually deliver on the promise.
And a vicious kick to the arm. Quick return to the ring.
No telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
She's got a chakra, a weapon that delivers both insult and...
We're going to finish it off. Swanton bomb. That's got to be it.
Ouch. Caught her.
In full control here.
Face full of turnbuckle.
Kick.
Oh.
Uh-oh, submission move. Fujiwara armbar.
She's in a tremendous...
Rolls through a clever escape and a knee.
Oh, man. Face buster. The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
She's been on the bad end of a beating here, and it's starting to show.
Mounting and hammering away. She heads into the ring. Into the corner, face first. Oh, what a kick!
Oh,
for the championship.
That could have been it right there.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there. Oh, taken down.
Textbook side rush and leg sweep. These will keep you down.
Champ looking to end this.
That could have been it right there.
Kick right to the leg. And a kick.
Oh!
Avoiding contact.
just in the nick of time.
She's pushed into the corner.
Stratton grounds their opponent while she ascends up.
Corkscrew, Stratton bomb.
The title might change hands.
Caught an elbow to the gut for that effort.
Kick to the gut. What now? Oh, what a code red.
Is it enough? The cover. Hammerlock. I'll tell you this, guys, no competitor here is looking to give in. It's going to take a lot to end this fight.
We are just seeing sheer perseverance. Nothing is being held back.
Hart with a check to fight. Us.
Rolling through.
Oh, he got the arm.
Disarmer. This is excruciating. And she lets her out of the submission.
I don't know if it's mercy or if it's someone who's not done playing with their prey.
Setting foot in the ring now.
Stratton saved herself.
Oh, jaw getting rattled.
The champ has his way.
A roundhouse kick.
But champions need to finish the job.
Cover! Hangs on!
And look at the disbelief on the face of the champion.
They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is going to lose easy here.
You got to give a lot of credit here, withstanding what has taken out many other competitors. She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
Ooh-hoo. Some mental chess here from Stratton.
No count out as she takes this fight to the floor.
Thunderous powerbomb.
Knees meet. The champion into the cover. Oh, I thought the champ had it.
Good Lord, scarily close to three.
Here it comes, Corey.
Here we go.
Oh, a knee right to the face.
Oh, what a clothesline.
The superstar is locked in. The Fujiwara armbar. Is there a opponent gonna tap? I'm not sure there's anything she can do here. She is trapped and...
Not sure why, but she releases the hold.
Well, I think she sensed her opponent was about to break free.
Whoa, just flowing through the air.
For the